At the end of the day, we won't be seeing these police cars from East Pittsburgh patrolling the streets anymore. That's because the police department is closing its doors for good. We talked to some folks in the area. Some say they're concerned for their safety, and others say that this is a really good thing. You're going to hear much more from residents and some people that live nearby coming up at noon on KDKA.